New at 5, shortchange con artists walked out of a Sebastian County convenience store with $650 in stolen cash. Take a look at these two individuals as they tricked the cashier at Jenny Lind Express. The owner of the store reported the duo bought a soft drink with a $50 bill, got change, and then began asking the cashier to exchange a number of bills. Once done, the couple left in a silver Cadillac SUV with $650. If you recognize the people in this video, call the Sebastian County Sheriff's Office.